Session number two, this is Isabel Rosetta, and hopefully we can get her to communicate today. I would like to communicate with you, Isabel, to see how you're doing, and hope I can hear from you. My precious. I think we gotta fix her eye too, huh? Get an owie in there, go, huh, baby girl? And that was pretty cool in the other video with Marlene. It was quite strange. Okay, let's adjust this a little bit. So what do you think about my little selfie stick? Pretty cool, it keeps everything perfectly still. Hopefully, Isabel, I can communicate with you. I would like to hear from you by using this program. Are you there, Isabel? Are you willing to communicate with me? So waiting on Isabel to see if she's willing to communicate with me with this application. Marlene did pretty good. I don't know if you're with your vessel or not. I see it playing. I thank you for that, Katie. Katie is pretty active. Let's try Katie. It looks like Isabel's not gonna communicate. Let's see if Katie will communicate. I'll put Katie right there. She kind of played the music here. Hey Katie, I'd like to communicate with you. Hopefully we'll be able to see if she would open up to me. What's the matter, baby doll? There is a bell. See if Katie does. Okay, there we go, we got something. Here with Katie. Musical porcelain doll Katie. Hope you'll be willing to communicate with me today. I know Isabel doesn't want to, so hopefully you'll be able to try to talk to me. I'd like to hear from you. And yeah, I like your music too. It's pretty cool when you play. I mean, there we go. Said something, dude. Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's just, let's see what else. You still with me, Katie? Oh, hi there. Yeah, she doesn't flash the phone, but Merlin, man, she really was flashing the phone earlier. It was crazy, girl. I'm gonna try Isabel again, so I'm gonna do the session with you. Okay. Set Isabel here. Hey, Isabel, I'm gonna try another one with you, see if you want to communicate with me. Katie did pretty. Oh, there you are. How you doing? I'm not sure what you're saying. Yeah, we'll get your eye fixed pretty soon. Yes, I will. I didn't think you were communicating at first, but now you're starting opening up now. Yeah, this doll is like 111 years old. Ended up restoring her. I got her in the mail, so it's pretty well busted up in her eye. I need to fix her eye. Okay guys, I'm going to conclude my video for today. Thank you for watching, and God bless.